There are 25 cleaners in this building. This building has 5,000 square feet to clean. There are only 25 cleaners, which are foster cleaners. Some of them have been doing it for 10 to 15 years, and they've been paid for every single one of those years a poverty wage. And it's unacceptable that they are forced to continue to work in a government building as rich as the Ministry of Justice for £7.83 per hour. Yeah! The cleaners were on £6.83 per hour. That's a £1 an hour pay rise in 10 years, which is a bloody disgrace. Yeah. 10 years ago, the living wage was also £7.83 per hour. That means that this building here, this Ministry of Justice here, is paying the cleaners a wage which is 10 years behind the times. 10 years ago, they might have scraped by on £7.83 an hour. Today, they're barely surviving. They're not scraping by, and they're suffering. And the Ministry of Justice should be ashamed to call itself that when it's clearly anything but just, and it's unjust. Government has a budget of £600 billion or thereabouts to play with. That makes it the biggest company in the country. And it's a disgrace that the biggest company in the country is paying some of the workers which clean its buildings and keep it the kind of place that it is, such a low wage. If they want the rest of the country to pay a living wage, they need to start to pay it themselves. And the cleaners have just been asked to be balloted for a strike, and they're members of United Voices of the World. We're going to give them their ballot. They're going to vote to strike. They're going to strike in 4 minutes.